Hello friends, my name is Arush Paute and I have made a money vending machine. I'll show you how it works. First, we have to insert the card like debit card in the ATM machine. When we press the card, the red LED glows indicating that we have inserted the card. Then we just have to press the button to make the motor work and the coin comes out. The components are a transmitter, a receiver, motor, two micro switches, some wires, two 9 volts batteries, and the purpose of the machine is to make easier and to make manual work less in the bank.